front part of the box has been sitting under the truck for 3 days now, and we're going to unveil it and see what happened. Hopefully it's straight. If not, we'll just try something else. Well, you can see the back lip where my level is, the blue part is my level. And you see I still got an awful big gap. Well, it's not really big, it's probably about 3/8. I can probably bend that on. Project.